Some people think it jolly for to lead a single life. But I believe in marriage and the comforts of a wife. A wife's the greatest blessing if she's honest, good and true. So if you want to marry, lads, I'll tell you what to do. Get a little table and then a little chair. Then a little house in a tiny square. Get a little wife and then a little tin. And don't forget the cradle for to rock the baby in. Single man in lodgings cannot have much delight. There's no one there to speak with him when he sits at home at night. Nothing to attract him or to pass his time away. He quickly finds the difference if he listens to what I say. Get a little table and then a little chair. Then a tiny house and a tiny square. Get a little wife and then a little gin. And don't forget the cradle for to rock the baby in. A married man has comforts for a single man has not. His clothes are always mended and his meals are always hot. Sometimes they have quarrels, yes, but not one now and again. It's really worthwhile falling out just to make it up again. Get a little table and then a little chair. Then a tiny house in a tiny square. Get a little wipe and then a little tin. And don't forget the cradle for to rock the baby in. It's hardly worthwhile asking a girl to marry you unless you've got a little house alone to take it to. Good wife likes to see a home that's cozy, clean and nice. If you want the money, lads, then you stick my advice. Get a little table and then a little chair. Then a tiny house and a tiny square. Get a little wife and then a little tin. And don't forget the cradle for to rock the baby in.
Classic ending, just a minute.
I liked it, yes. Haven't had that for a while.